So for today's video, we are going to make a Ferris wheel photo gift for someone.